So
how long,
make
Natalie?
Make it a history. Yeah.
Hi, my name is Natalie and I'm from Y12, and today I'm making some lo mein goreng saigo or morning glory spicy soup with beef noh, and I hope you enjoy it.
Hi, my name is Oscar and I'm in Y3. Today I'll be making a mock tray. The fish is usually fresh water fish, like catfish and snakehead.
My grandma used to make it to go to the temple. The one that I'm making is a very different version that elevates the flavors of the dish.
I choose a mock tray because it relates back to our family gatherings and my Cambodian roots.
Thank a lot now. See, just at home, see, can help anything now.
Before you have to put more efforts on her, but now like easy, he's telling her one and she can do it.
I think last year was his first time cooking, and then after the second year, he improved more, and he more confident like holding knife and the skill and the will. I think he got both.
I realized that they're very patient with me, and that if I do anything wrong, they just tell me like what I did wrong and I can fix that mistake.
Yes, you can cook a surprise too, like, you know, yeah.
Yes. Yeah, there is, he become more patient, and then you can see he's a bit more understanding of the like ingredient and testing. I think the teaching journey is quite difficult. He has developed the maturity. He had that willingness to learn new things. Overall, he's a good boy, but for him to take extra step to, you know, learn cooking, which will improve his confidence. You get scared at the beginning, but then now you just have to let it go and then see what he can do.
Well, what you want to do, like, you know, say honestly, it's like, did ask her this question, what you want to do after school and all this stuff. She gave me a lot of idea for that, and then when she started to cook and her goal was completely different.
I wanna open like a hotel with like a restaurant that's like a signature restaurant to me.
Most reason for her to want to become like that, I think, come from the competition that she having in these 3 years.
I felt more confident, more patient, and I realized my mom helped me a lot more throughout the Right Livelihood Competition.
I just want to say thank you for putting up with me with all the cooking and all the cleaning and also at home. I'm very, very excited for the years to come and to see what I can do for you guys.
Thank you, Oscar.
Love you, love you.
Thank you.